I'm always amazed at how couples meet somewhere along the path of life. Their paths cross and something, a little spark ignites, and something continues on and grows until eventually the celebration of your love on your wedding day.